여기 봅시다.
Rainbow Crater, named after the sulfur crystals and colored mineral veins exposed in the kaolin clay walls of the crater. An oily slick is visible on top of the boiling water at its base. During the summer, when the rainfall is less, the water becomes less fluid and resembles a boiling mud pool. Draws with it minerals that have originated from below the surface. As the waters cool and the minerals are exposed to our atmosphere, they show themselves in a rare variety of locations and colors depending upon water levels and wind direction.
Nej, det kommer solen.
helst brukt å stå her og bare se masse regn.